We do start with some breaking news tonight. The Frontier Conference just announced there will be no fall football this season. That decision means no Rocky Mountain football in 2020. Like many other conferences, the Frontier is hopeful to play a conference schedule in the spring. Golf and cross country will move forward as planned. We'll have more on this breaking news decision coming up tonight at 10:00.